Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make phone case or pouch. I use star stitch. This pouch size is 3 inches, and here 5.5 inches, and I have foam 5.5 and 2.5. This one I made with 3.5 millimeters crochet hook, and this one with 3 millimeters crochet hook. This difference is very small. Now we will try star stitches. Stretchy, fit perfect. I think also a nice present with Christmas card or birthday card. Easy, very quick to make. Nice present if you know your friend size of phone. Here, if you want to make bigger, you can use bigger crochet hook, example 4 millimeters crochet hook, or here multiples of 2 plus 3, then you will be 1 star more, example if you want a little bit more wide. Here colors you can make in 1 color, 2 colors. I made in 2 colors to show you how to change colors. I used double knit yarn number 3 yarn needle, and also you will need saving needle for button. Button you can use also what you like. I have here better in centimeters, here 2 centimeters, but here you can make, if you have bigger button, this still here space for bigger button. And we can start now. Pattern I made with 3.5 millimeters crochet hook. Thank you for watching and start. Chain 15. If you want more wide, then multiples of 2, you can make 17, or you want bigger pairs, then more, 17, 19. I made 15, then plus 3. Dark yarn today, but I hope can see. Second chain from hook, we making loop. Next chain we making loop. Next chain we making loop 4. Next chain we making loop 5, Next chain we make in loop, 6 loops on the hook, join all these loops together, chain 1. Now we start count. This one we already have 1 loop, and we start count second one here in this eye. We make in second 2 loops, then here in the last, here when we see not this front loop but back loop here, back loop. This last loop here, we had 6 loops, this last loop, back loop, 3 loops, then here in this space now, 4 loops, and next 2 chains, 5, 6. Join all loops together, chain 1, and repeat exactly the same. Here in this eye, 2, back loop, 3, here in this space, 4, and next 2 chains, 5, 6. Join all loops, chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Join all loops, chain 1. We repeat all the time the same in this eye, 2 loops, back loop, 3 loops here in this space, 4 loops, next 2 chains, 5 loops, 6 loops, join all loops, chain 1, and repeat, 2 loops, 3 loops, 4 loops, 5 loops, 6 loops, join all loops, chain 1, 2 loops, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all, chain 1. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 star stitches. Next, in this eye, 2 loops, in back loop, 3 loops, here in this space. In this last chain, 4 loops, and now we turn and we will use these 2 loops, these 2. Here in a corner we have, we just made, and next 2 loops, 1 here, 1 here, and work in this tile. Five loops, and next 6 loops, join all together, chain 1, and now we work here in this space, I 2 loops we have. Then here back loop, exactly the same, 3, then here in this space for and next to chains, 5 and next, 6. Join all together, chain 1. Next, in this eye, 2 loops, here back loop, 3, then here in a space, 4, the next 2 spaces, will be this one and this one. Five, six, we have, join all together, chain 1. This is hardest part, to create this. And then later will be easy. In the same, here in a space, 2 loops, here back loop, 3 loops, here in a space, 4 loops and next 2, 5, next 6, all we join together, chain 1. Next, here in a space, 2 loops in a back loop, 3 loops here in a space, 4 loops and next 2. 5, 6. Join all together, chain 1. In the same here space, we have 2 loops, back loop here in a space, and next 2, 3, 5, 6, join all together, chain 1. Here will be 1 more. We have here 2, here going like pairs, and we need to make 1 more. 2 loops. Next, back loop, 3 loops, here in a space, 4 loops, and here, next 2, 5, and next 6. Then join all together, but here we do not chain 1, here in a very first stitch, here we join this slip stitch. First round done. Next, chain 2 and here in a first eye here, where this eye, first star stitch, we making 2 half double crochet, 1, 2, next eye, 1, 2, in the same space, half double crochet, next 2, half double crochet in each eye. Two half double crochet. hier eine Krone. Next eye, two haltable crochet. Next eye. In each eye. Here, in the corner. We made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 times. Now we will join. Yeah, was chain 2 in the second chain. Here is 3 loops. One loop we leave here in the bottom and 2 on the top. And here we will join this slip stitch. Next, we start repeat pattern, chain 3, skip very first, start in second, make a loop, 2, next chain, make a loop, 3, then here in very first, 4, and next 2 stitches. 5, 6. This will be 2, what we will repeat all time, 2 rounds. This is first one. Chain 1. And then we repeat in the same space, second loop, back loop, here in a space 1, and next 2. Exactly the same, and then chain all, join all together, chain 1, and continue to end of round, and then I show you what to do next. Last star stitch we will do together here, second loop, back loop, third, then here in a space 4, and here 2, 1, 2, and here next. We have 6 loops, join together, and here last, exactly in this where we make in star stitch round, we do not do chain 1, but we join with slip stitch here in a first in a corner. Here we join together, then we get this hole here. Next chain 2, and we repeat in each eye 2 haltable crochet in each eye. You continue crochet to end of round, and then I show you how to change colors. Here in the corner. Тухал добыл крошей. You do this 14 times. If you confuse 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now we will join together in this chain like we did before. First worked stitch, but we will change color. Like this. Then pull this down. Here, very first chain, we make in 2 strands of yarn to secure, and then 1 strand of yarn, and another 2 chains, 1, 2. This is our chain 3. Then skip very first, in a second we make in loop, in a third we make in loop. We have 3 loops, then here very first, here another loop, 4, and then next 2, 1, 2. I work in with this another color, then join all together, chain 1, and all this eye, in this eye 2 loops, here back loop 3 loops, 4 loops, 5, 6. This already, you know, exactly the same. Making 6 loops. Chain 1. Continue to end of round. And in this round, here in last, we do not do chain 1. Last star stitch. Two loops. Three loops. Four loops. And here, two left. 5, 6. But here you pull down this blue one. Join all together. Do not do chain 1, and then here on the top, we making slip stitch. Second row, what you will repeat. Very easy row. Chain 2, and each eye 14 times, 2 half double crochet. In each eye, 2 half double crochet. And continue to end of round. And last, here you can see star, 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 full stars. And here, in a, this edge, we making here 2 half double crochet. And then we join here 1, 2 chains, and here very first stitch we join together with slip stitch. What you do next now? You will repeat 1, 2 full star stitches and half. One, two, and here I have one color, and then second color where is two half double crochet already other color. So continue, chain 3, skip very first one loop, second loop, third loop, 4, 5, 6, join together chain 1, or just turn back video if you forgot how to make this 2, and then I come back. After this you done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rounds. Done. Now we have to give full these 2 rows rounds. Star stitch 1, 2, 3, and here first row, and second row we already will make with another color yarn. Here last star stitch, 2 loops, 3 loops, 4 loops, 5 and 6, join together. And now we will add another color yarn here. First stitch loop we join with slip stitch, pull this up, next row will be 2 half double crochet in each eye. Then we need chain 2, here 2 strands of yarn for first chain to secure. And next chain 1 strand of yarn. And now in each eye 2 half double crochet. And continue to end of round. Done. The next we have star stitch first round, and then we change color again. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 2 loops, 3 loops, 4, 5, 6, join together chain 1, continue, and after this round we change color again, very last you do not chain 1. Last star stitch, 5, 6 loops, join together. Here we don't do chain 1, and very first we join together and change color with slip stitch. Pull. Next we have to do chain 2, here 2 strands of yarn or secure the next one strand of yarn, and then in each eye we have two half double crochet. And continue. Last here, two whole double crochet, join with slip stitch here, in the very first word stitch, we are joined two. And now you can try how this fit for you. I will make one more star stitch half row. If you now need so big, you can stop now. Chain three, I will do one more row. Done. Now I cut off yarn. Yeah, make like knot. And now weave all ends. This all, if you have, maybe you already worked in, I will weave an all ends and then come back, we will make this strap. Done. Next, I made chain 30, 30. And I have big eye, I can do both the same time. If you have small yarn needle, this eye you can do separately. I think this will be front. This both the same, but I like to. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, and here in the middle, 3 in one side, 3 in other side, in the middle. You do how you comfortable. And then I make in here knot. And then one strand of yarn. Here. Like this. The first chain we secure. And then back, and then other side, here on the first chain, back, and then here in the middle, and back, and then here already you can do how you like. Just weave ends and then this done. Case is ready. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you for comments. Thank you for like. And I am very grateful to people who share with my video. Thank you so much. And see you soon.